Hello, this is Happenings on the Funcoast. I'm Lenan Vukovic.
I am Izzy Ballard.
And this is brought to you by the Sandusky Register. Each week we go over some of the fun, cool events happening around Lake Erie. And you can find out what to be doing this weekend. So let's get started.
Alrighty, starting off tomorrow night, July 22nd, there's going to be a Christmas in July celebration at the Barrel House Saloon in Sandusky. That's on Shoreline Drive. There's going to be a Pat Benatar tribute called Invincible.
Yes.
They will be playing from 7 to 9. And then House Party, a Jay Giles tribute, will play from 9 to midnight. So
amazing.
Lots of good music. I love both of them. There's going to be raffles. There's going to be 50-50, a musical beach towel contest, which I'm assuming is like musical chairs, but
okay, that's
beach
cute.
Towels.
I like that.
So yeah, there are pre-sale tickets available on Eventbrite for $10, or you can purchase them at the door for $15. All proceeds go to Project Noel, which is a really awesome charity that helps kids who have been affected by the drug epidemic.
Yeah.
So
definitely support that.
Yes.
Organization. They do great things. My first event this week is on Friday. It is the Sunset Ice Cream Cruise. So you can take the family out on the Jet Express and go around the islands, and Toss Ice Cream will be giving everybody a cone or a cup of the ice cream of their choosing during the cruise. That's going to be from 7:30 to 9 p.m. on Friday, and you set off from the Jet Express in Port Clinton, and it's $29 per person, but children under 5 are free. So get ice cream and head out on the
lake.
That's
so cute.
I think it's pretty fun.
All right, and then Saturday, Rumors is going to be playing at the Huron Boat Basin. That's
nice.
On Main Street. If you're from around here, you know who Rumors are.
They're right.
The Fleetwood Mac tribute band.
Mm-hmm.
And they're going to be performing from 7:30 to 10:30 right on the water. So you can bring the kids, pack some lawn chairs, just sit out there and enjoy some good music. Should be a good show. Maybe bring an umbrella. You never know how the weather's going to be.
Yeah, right? I know. It's been crazy lately.
I know.
Then also on Friday, the Marvelous Wonderettes will be performed at the Playmaker Civic Theater in Port Clinton. So it is a little musical, and they've got 50s and 60s hits,
ooh,
like pop songs in the musical, and it tells like, I think it's like a high school reunion.
Oh, cute.
Or something like that is the story. Or no, a senior prom.
Senior prom.
It's the senior prom.
Love that.
So the musical is going to be at 8 p.m. on Friday, and then Saturday, 8 p.m. Friday and Saturday,
okay.
And then 2 p.m. on Sunday.
Okay, cool.
Tickets are $20, and they can be reserved at pcplaymakers.org. And then the tickets can be picked up at the theater that night.
Awesome.
So that sounds like a fun little show.
Yeah.
So be sure to support our local theaters.
Alrighty. And then Saturday, the Electric Duo is going to be playing at the Kelly's Island Wine Company.
Mm.
That's on Woodford Road on Kelly's Island. So they play music from the 70s, 80s, 90s, and they're going to be performing from 3 to 6.
Awesome.
The Kelly's Island Wine Co. is going to be serving wine, pizza, signature small plates, which I think is
that's really
cute, margaritas,
yeah,
and lots more. And there's going to be cornhole, and they have like a nice little play area for the kids, so you can bring the whole family.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
Perfect. And then also on Kelly's Island this weekend is the Kelly's Island Film Fest. So this is like a drive-in style sort of theater. They've got a big blow-up screen. And it's also free all weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Starts around 9 p.m., basically at dusk. And they'll have an early movie then, and then another late-night showing after. And this is at the ball field on Addison Street. But if any weather happens, it's going to be moved inside to Town Hall on Division Street, and then they'll have drinks and snacks for sale. But you can bring the kids out, set up on the lawn, and see a couple.
That's cute. Films.
I know, it's really fun. And like I said, it's all free besides like the drinks and snacks for sale. So head on out.
Neat. All right, and then Saturday, there is going to be an Iron Kids Fun Run at Jackson Street Pier here in Sandusky. So this fun run just kind of offers young athletes the opportunity to like compete without actually competing.
Cute.
Ages 1 through 17 are encouraged to participate. They have three different races. It depends on, you know, your kid's age and their interest on what distance they'll be running.
Mm-hmm.
So participants will receive a t-shirt, a race bib, a medal, and a goodie bag. So if your kid is interested in being an athlete, if they like to run, if you want to have them be a little active, bring them out to Jackson Street Pier. It starts at 9 a.m., but make sure you arrive in time to allow for parking. And, of course, make sure your kiddos are dressed appropriately, comfortable clothes, running shoes, that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
So.
And if you guys are out on Sunday, be sure to cheer on some of the people actually participating in the real Ironman.
Yes.
That's some serious training, so.
Oh, my goodness.
I can't even touch that.
Me neither.
No. But also on Saturday, the Huron Garden Club is going to be having a flower show at Huron Public Library. And so there's going to be some garden and flower displays in the library that people can come and see. The theme is It's a Beautiful Day in the Garden, and it's from 9:30 a.m. to noon, Saturday and Sunday, at the public library.
Cute.
So go check that out.
Alrighty, I only have one more thing left on my list. This is also Saturday. The Humane Society of Ottawa County is hosting a dog wash from 10 a.m. to noon. That's going to be out at Dubert's Outdrive in Port Clinton on East Harbor Road. For $10, you can get your pup fully bathed, and nail trims are only $5.
And I think it's like 15 for two dogs.
Oh, okay.
Or
cool.
Something like that. So always good to support a humane society.
Yes.
And that just sounds like fun to go and watch some pups get baths.
Love dogs.
I've got two more things on my list for this weekend. One is the Vermilion Market in the Park. There's going to be some new vendors and new products, so you can go out and check that out. That is going to be from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. on Saturday at Victory Park in Vermilion. And you can also walk down to downtown, check out some other stuff that day, but it should be nice. And then finally, on Sunday, we've got a summer concert series. It is a free concert with Cleveland String Bass Ensemble OPUS 216. Yeah. and that's at the Bacon Woods Amphitheater. The Vermilion River Reservation Amphitheater. I'm not sure which one it was called. But one of those, right? Yes. And it's going to be at 6:30 p.m. And they're going to have like classical music, folk music,
ooh,
jazz. They said that there would be
an
original composition or two. So if that sounds like something you would enjoy, be sure to head out there on Sunday. And like I said, it's free, but it is weather dependent. So if it is a little rainy, they might move it into one of the picnic shelters or cancel.
Gotcha.
So just keep that in mind. But I think that was...
That's everything.
Yeah, that's my
all
stuff.
Right. Well, as always, we'd love to hear from you guys. Mm-hmm. If you have any feedback, our contact info is on the screen. You can shoot us an email, give me a call. We'd love to hear from you if you've gone to any of the events we've spoken about and have anything to say about them, if there are any events coming up that you want us to talk about. We would love to talk to you and see what you guys think of the show. Yeah. So we'll see you next week on Thursday, and everyone have a great weekend.
Thanks.